Let's meet contestant number one. He's a schizophrenic serial killer clown who says women love his sexy smile. Let's find out if his charm will work on Sharon. Sharon, what's your question?
Contestant number one, I believe first impressions last forever. So let's say you were to come over to my parents' house and have dinner with me and my family. Tell me what you do to make that first impression really stick.
Let's see. Well, I'd have to think about it. I might show up in a tux, but I doubt it. I'd probably just show up naked like I always do. And look your mama in the eye and tell her, fuck you! Hurry up, bitch, I'm hungry. I smell spaghetti. I'd pinch her loopy ass and tell her, get my food ready. Your dad would probably start tripping and get me pissed. I'd have to walk up and bust him in his fucking lips.